Part with MPP Firebrand Kennedy Ejepong. NEC Chairman Kofi Potsofi has been speaking to Joy News about Alhaji Baturi's passing. He described his death as a loss to the nation, adding the late journalist devoted his life to advancing democracy.
I've been sad since the last 2 hours when it was confirmed to me that he's passed out, and I'm sure that many friends of mine, the politicians, the journalists, and the Ghanaians in general will miss him like the rest of us, and many of our friends who are journalists. Although we know our end comes without notice, we'll be equally sad for a man who had devoted his life to journalism, to, bringing out the best in him, to push the democracy where we are today, and undertaking his career as a journalist. There were times that he spent at wrongdoing within the NDC and brought himself up for debate. But for good or for bad, we say that he worked hard, not really to promote the NDC, but to promote democracy, to promote journalism. And I see him as a journalist who has been trying to do his work. And on occasions like this, you would want to say you are missing him, because if he were around and there was this debate, there was this national discussion, he will also make a contribution that will move this nation forward.
Alhaji Baturi also